Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I wanted to start off by saying thank you so much to all my subscribers for all your feedback and your positivity. I just love it and I thank you guys so much for the support. If you're new to my channel, welcome. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and let me know what you guys want to see because I get so like, what do I do with my hair? So I would love to hear you guys' feedback on what kind of styles you guys would like to see me do. Right now, I am in the process of editing my versatile sewing video, which one of my subscribers requested. So while I'm doing that, I wanted to show you guys my go-to look. This is actually clip-ins, and it takes me about 30 minutes to achieve this hairstyle, so it's super, super quick, and I always get compliments on it. So today, I'm gonna show you guys how I achieved this look. So for my clip-ins, I had already took it out the pack, sorry. But I use the Lenova clip-in hair, which comes with 9 pieces. It comes in a purple pack, and I'm using the 1B color for that. And this one I bought at the beauty supply for $70. Now, just to go over a couple of things about clip-ins, yes, you can make them yourselves. If you want to buy a bundle hair, you can sew it onto clips, and you can make them to fit your hair, which is perfect. Or you can buy them pre-made, which is what I did. So this Lenova pack came with the clip-ins pre-made. It came with 9 pieces, like I said, and it actually fits my head just fine. So I've never had a problem with purchasing it that way. One thing that I do want to point out about wearing clip-ins is that you want the texture to match your hair. And that's because you're leaving so much of your hair out. So if you look at this here, this brand really matches the texture of my hair. This is not the silkiest of hair. It's actually a little coarse, but that's the way I like it. I've noticed that a lot of people get, they try to make them themselves with bundle hair, or they get really, really silky Remy hair, and you can just see the difference between the hair textures. One of the things you want to make sure with your clip-ins is that it looks really, really natural. That's the point in them. So that's one tip on purchasing your hair. Make sure you always feel the quality and then match it up against your real hair to see if it's going to blend well together. And the same thing goes for color. Everybody should know that. So just to go through how I prep my hair for this video, I use my favorite co-wash. This is the Natural Style by FUBU. It used to be sold in Walgreens. I believe it went, it's out of stock now there. I don't think they sell it there anymore. But I got it from a website called Beauty Box 5, and I stocked up on a bunch of them. Shipping was kind of pricey, but the product, I believe, was about $12, and if you want to try a co-wash, this is my absolute favorite, Natural Style by FUBU, okay, the Miracle 9 Complex. For my heat protectant, I use the Hot Off the Press by Paul Mitchell. Sorry, I think the light is blocking. Oh, there we go, maybe. There you go. The Paul Mitchell Hot Off the Press. This is my favorite heat protectant. I actually use it before I blow dry my hair, so you won't see me use it in this video. But if you want to use it twice, I know a lot of people do that too, just to protect your hair from heat damage, then that's a good idea as well. And then lastly, I use the Renutrients Slick Stick, the Lusters brand. I know a subscriber had asked me about this from the video I did with my middle part sewing. So this is the stick here. This is what it looks like for you. It's tan with some green. I think that's an avocado on the front. So this is my favorite slick stick. It's really cheap, $6.99 at my local beauty supply. And yeah, it does wonders. Alrighty. So just a couple more things before I get into the video. Sorry, I'm trying not to talk for hours. But I know a lot of people ask if you have to straighten your hair first or if you straighten it as you're putting the clip-ins in. Now, in this video, I straighten them as I put my clip-ins in. You want to try to get your hair as flat as possible. Otherwise, if it's really bulky at the roots, it's going to look bulky at the top and really thin at the bottom. So you want to make sure that you try to straighten it as best you can. I prefer to straighten as I'm putting the clip-ins in. It just helps me lay it better. However, if you want to straighten all your hair first and then clip them in, you can do that too. Also, sorry, a couple more things. People ask if you have to use all 9 clip-ins or however many clip-ins. You can use as many as you want. If your hair is thin, then you don't have to use all 9 clip-ins. If you want to use it for the fullness, then you can put all 9 in there. my hair is pretty thick, so I can't put in two clip-ins because it's going to be like a bunch of hair and then two strings of clip-ins. I would recommend using them all. I use them for fullness and for length. So if I'm doing curls and stuff, I like my hair to be really, really big. Boom, I'll use the clip-ins. If I want my hair to be really, really long for that day, excuse me, boom, I use the clip-ins. So it's totally up to your hair type. You can put them in and see, but I would always double check because you want it to blend smoothly. You don't want it to look like your hair, and then, okay, she's got some clip-ins in for length, okay? So that's totally up to you. And you can buy them in different sizes. This here is a 18-inch, I believe, okay? And my hair is probably just a little past my shoulder. Oh, you can see a piece of it right there, okay? So this is about how long my hair is. I have a couple pieces that are longer than that. But as you can see, it looks really full all the way through to the bottom. Okay, so before I get into the video, because I'm not doing really much talking through it, I'm gonna show you how the clips work. So you're gonna unclip it, clip it back in. You wanna make sure you get it as close to your hairline as you can. And yeah, you'll start from the bottom and work your way up. Make sure you guys comment, like, subscribe. Let me know how you like it. If you wanna see me do styles with this, I need to hear your feedback, guys. Thank you, peace, love, and hair.
Who you fucking with now, 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 now? Who you fucking with now? Who you fucking with now, 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 now? Long swigs of this belly. Fire weed you can't smoke with us. I won't know unless you tell me. Drink more and you'll open up. I got drugs all in my coat. It'd be a rap if I could search. But my white girl look innocent. I said, put the shit in your purse. If they ask, bitch, you're a nurse. And you're keeping safety first. We might have the hammer for safety, but I don't think safety works. No. Big nigga hopping out of Benzo, tell me what you been through. All I ever wanted was my issue, but along the way I met a bitch who turned a nigga heart to an igloo, turned a nigga heart frio. Now I never trust these hoes, game I been new from a primo. Now a slave to my ego, quick to jet like Gino. Childish Gambino off a cappuccino and the Adderall. Ballin' with no basketball. Why they wanna ball a block me? Why they wanna knock my bros? And we just wanna knock fine hoes. Kick game stupid like nigga, where you find those? A bitch bought them hella fine, no.
I know I'm big with my niggas, don't need company. Pretty hoes in this place and they all fucked up me. They might hate on my team, cause we doing too much. All these niggas around, but can't not fuck with us. We fucking with now. Who you fucking with now, 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 now? Who you fucking with now? Who you fucking with now, 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 now?
Hey, and I can't say no to a good time. All the women with the villains ain't running with the good guys. I'm a beast in the city, I'm a keyst in the city. Getting bread and I'm making sure the hood rise. Never sold drugs with the whole squad holding. I can get a good price, let me talk to the homies. 40-inch cake and some double D's. And the face so lovely you might stare. Miss DR said it dudes us, so it seemed like a dream girl, nothing but a nightmare. And a homie hold my cash when I smash this bitch. I ain't putting nothing past this bitch, right? But I can't say no to a freaky little thing with her ass is thin. See the plan get rich and I stash some chips in the safe where my mansion is. I don't get my hands dirty, but my hoes kill for me, get some mess and shit, right? In the back and we post it, and we all get cash and we throw in. I ain't copping for the whole clique, that's whole shit, man, we get it how we supposed to, We don't do the handouts, we outstanding, cause we stand out, right? And I run up in the star list like a youngin' puff, and I drop a couple bands down, and we bring a couple back to my man's house, they get smashed out, and we passing them around till it's 5:30 and we pass out, try to tell them like, bop, bop, bop.
I know I'm big with my niggas, don't need company. Pretty hoes in this place, and they all fucked up me. They might hate on my team, cause we doing too much. All these niggas around, but can't not fuck with us. Who you fucking with now? Who you fucking with now, 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 now? Who you fucking with now? Who you fucking with now, 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 now?
Where you niggas come from? I said- set niggas from the bottom of the dirt. We make it look easy on purpose. You wet, let us surf it. Put abnormal dick in the earthling and watch your feelings grow by the inch. All my niggas smoke top shelf, no by the snitch. And me, I just drank and I drink it straight. I like my bitch gay and I like her bitch mix. And I wanna do something that I never done. Tell your boyfriend you stay with me and never come home. It's home, you can come on my tone while you singing my song. Got you telling us that I'm fucking with y'all. Right, she like, man, I'm fucking with y'all. Yeah, and all my niggas is dependable, and all these other hoes are sendable. Learn from a criminal that every move is critical. And she look at my crew like, what do y'all do? And I just tell her we are the expendables. Do you fuck with my ants? I only fuck with quarters. Can you fuck with my standards? We in the club with pistols, Skittles, Molly made crystals. We selling everything but the hammer. She telling us we doing too much, telling us we doing too much. She still wanna fuck. Erupt off the touch of a thug for the pleasure I'm the plug. And she treat me as such. But we doing too much? She think we doing too much. She said we doing too much. But ask us, it's never enough.
I know I'm big with my niggas. Don't need company. Pretty hoes in this place and they all fucked up me. They might hate on my team, cause we doing too much. All these niggas around but can't not fuck with us. We fucking with now. We fucking with now, 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 now. We fucking with now. We fucking with now, 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 now. We fucking with now.
Yeah. It feels so good, but I know that it's bad for me.
You could, get a bitch the world, she gon' ask for a purse with it. Niggas want fame, but don't ever see the curse in it. No. People want success, but don't ever put the work in it. What is an opinion when I've been my worst critic? Blackmail, misunderstood, they don't ever see the hurt in them. No. Dying inside like somebody put a hearse in them. It ain't no talking, the world won't converse with them. Instead of judge, you should work with them. Life is a lottery. You could be born into a lot of cheese, or the hand of life dealt you the hand of poverty. Forced to bottom feed with niggas who in the same boat. You ran over your head, but you still gotta stay afloat. Had a dream, I saw God, I was like, bruh, what are you doing? People hit their knees every night praying till you in the city still roams. Niggas won't put the gun away. Funerals every other day. I hit the schools and the kids look confused, looking like a big room full of runaways. Guess it's cool to spend money in the dumbest ways. Looking real high fashion but underpaid. I put in work like it's fall camp. Got me treating every single day like a double day. You don't know when it's over. Seeing niggas drop like flies. Getting phone calls praying that it's not my guys. And you can see the pain all in my eyes. But just know it's not mine. I'm too gone, bruh. Ay. It feels so good, but I know that it's bad.